This is like a really stop all it. This aggression is totally different. Because it's really rested on form of the song. Because it was bubbled the harm all along. This I'm making about I'm not bottom. Then what I'm making what I won't be bottom. Don't say I'm so angry because I've got the world. Not a million men on yours. Did you war and injustice? There's so much to go on is this. This I'm making about I'm not bottom. This music changed but it's not bottom. What's the answer? Stuffed for that pimp and ease, who can't identify with your lead? Small is beautiful, keep it simple, all my parts are honest, they're all filthy flesh, not all trash, not all punks, not all junk, it's real injury, that comes from it, not anyone can play it, because it's simple. It seems like it, from people who care, you can't deny the things I fear. Desperate sounds from desperate people, think of yourself, ignoring leaders. Small is beautiful, 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 small is beautiful. We're all living in a rat race, can't you see? I've got to get a third degree, then that guy's sitting next to me. We're all living in a rat race, he's just living in a rat race. Well, I don't see, he's just another rock on up. He's got a 95 job, he's just living in a rat race, I'm not living in a rat race. Well, don't anyone see? I don't want to do what I want to be, what they want to make of me. But when I live in a rat race, you're all living in a rat race. Well, are you content? Are you all just that dang thick? No, you're not, you'll make me sick. You're so happy in a rat race. I'm bored, so bored with all your fucking lies. I love your widow to your blinded eyes. I'm bored, so bored with listening to you. All my own things that I wanna do. I wanna do something within my scope. I just wanna create hope. I just wanna add my voice to this contentment's growing noise. I hate your ways of brainwashing children. Some of us want an offensive to your system. We want at you living in small communities. But you fuck it up. No one can fight peace, decentralized power, and over the years, we'll get a chance to rearrange fundamental social change. Many people have got children to bring them up to love and care, and do, and change me, too many years, giving that shit. Many people think like me, they rejected society. We won't believe your lies. We really have our own lies. Depressing concrete, seeing the nearby park is broken greenery. It's much better if people live in small communities. They get much more friendly, so they don't be stressed. If people know each other, they trust them how much more. In a loving atmosphere with other open doors. But in a fucking city, people treat you shitty. There will be suspicion of fear, but aren't you? Why should you care? You can't push people in the grass. Fuck your communist, turn me down. Hasn't been pushing up by itself. You don't have to live in a high-rise world. Hasn't been the right for everyone. Not all true for those with cash. People who control their lives decide how we live and die. Everyone has the right to housing. Holy shit, you're so sick. I'm kind of dozen, trying to reach it by wearing these clothes. You accept it, matter in a moment. Romantic, you haven't killed anyone before. Find out about the realities of what army shit. You're so thick, but you understand that passenger shit. You're dictator too, you're so fucking weird. Going out and murdering women and kids. Good work, communists control you. They'll make you take anything they do. Let the whole nicotine is put to sell. Got a shit in the shrine wall. Because you're dying in a butcher, so you can have the little truth paper at least on the side. Because you've got to captivate you, don't mind, because it looks real cool when you're sticking out in that. Say that a student knows not what it's about. It's just another sign of social stress. Certain people on the street are certain for the rest. You've been fooled by an advertising ball into doing something that is unnatural. You need your fucking drug like a mistake and possibly some fucking drug. No real reason why anyone should like it. Analyze it naturally, such a silly joke. Well, stop by and give me your money. Come on, a better life or fire, dummy. You've been brainwashed. day. Smashing my head down with another mouse. Some of those skins still have a life. That's why I believe that pink workers push it out down to the level of the air. Now I believe this really is true. Two free strokes and it's probably good. Can't use birds that spoil those skins. Now I don't think it's pretty real things. Lots of money for really old people. Runs in the words on the people's screen. Can you believe that pink workers to help us animals have no jobs? Have these men got no guts? And it's just a silly pop part of pump on the ice. Fine! Fine! But the killer cubs don't eat too much since my man overall fishing the sea. Who's there first yet? What is the brain? Put on the British society. Can you believe that Pink Workers in this modern day and age? I look for a man down history book. The girls are centred in every page. Keep the media far from seen. Thank you for the world to keep Greenpeace away. My email's a load of piss. Have we really come to this? So quick, why is it in meat so obscene? Meat wise it could be a human being. In the supermarket meat at store, put it in a pump pot and much more. Sometimes they are hot and always not the spirit, but they don't know. You won't do your own dirty work, but you don't need your support. You hard in fact you don't wanna know. How really can you really low? Could you really kill your own meat? Try much on our children with all your fucking lies. You brainwash all our children with all your fucking lies. Children are a blank slate on which you have to write. But they're completely honest and always tell the truth. Until we say to them integrity, I benefit you. We speak morals and social values. To children dishonesty. But they know what's right and wrong. Better you or me. Condition every infant with painful punishment. Smack them on the arse until they sing your tune. But they're law by instincts and not by other men. What you think is right, they know is wrong for them. You won't know they get teenage rebels. Will you give this question an answer? And they don't want to be moulded into a mindfucked adult. They're born with free minds, they're born with free will. But for how long? Some too young. Here's our son, indoctrination. Baby's lives are simple, the food is on the plate. But for social values, indoctrinate. I'm alive in cuddles and friendly guiding hand. They're safe to compete, not love and understand. Every child is influenced, usually in a negative way. Pretty you don't need that look around. Just like the world today. War, famine, and lies. You've famished all your children with all your fucking lies. But to stand on your own, nothing to believe in a day. There is so much propaganda, bullshit things, history. Like a wolf to yourself, never live with lies again. Keep it in your fair respect, but it could lose your social friends. I'll trust you if you'll trust me, why's that one got honesty? We all live under pressure from authoritarian society. We're surrounded by strangers, to unity to be free. Nothing let their barriers down, or break free from the test. We all live in constant fear, popping in our lives of lies. Freedom is a possibility, treat everyone honestly, honestly. Anti-violence,
Just to spot to be the top and piss on all the rest.
$20, got to get to work on time, got to feed those horse that line, got to keep up with the Joneses, rub their noses in the slime. Gangs of robots fighting the streets, so fucking hard, must be an ass, put on health, that's in a war, and they shit their fucking pants on. $20, doesn't look like it done to me. Anti-violence, people fight in your war, people die in your war, you kill us all with your war, no one wins in your war. The girls are safe in your HQ deep underground. You're the ones that cause the war, but you won't get shot down. I don't wanna shoot nobody, so don't love me. I wish I could find an island and live there in peace. We can't hide from your war, only survive your war. No one wants your war, still haven't learned from your wars. You're so safe in your HQ deep underground. You're the ones that cause the war, but you won't get shot down. I don't wanna shoot nobody, so don't involve me. I wish I could find an island and live there in peace. Don't drag me down in your war, don't drag us down in your war, your war. 1, 2, 3, 4, I don't want your fucking war. 1, 2, 3, 4, I don't want your fucking war. 1, 2, 3, 4, I don't want your fucking war. 1, 2, 3, 4, it's your war, it's your war. I'm not gonna fight your war. I don't believe in violence. I won't kill anyone for you. I won't protect the realty's greed. I won't inflict pain and suffering. I won't die, especially not for you. Fuck you. Politicians, they're the ones who start world wars. We've always paid for their greed, but not anymore, no, not anymore. I won't kill the praying priest. I won't kill the two young lovers. I won't kill children for you. Fuck you. Won't destroy happy homes. I won't destroy forests and all of our life. I won't destroy everything for you. Fuck you. Is anything worth fighting for in a nuclear war? Because what you're fighting over won't exist anymore. It won't exist anymore. I won't make orphans and widows. I'll put soldiers in wheelchairs. I won't cause distress and grief for you. Fuck you. I'm not going to kill a man. I've learned from your two world wars. I won't play your fucking game no more. Fuck you. Fuck you. 1, 2, 3, 4, we don't want your fucking war. 1, 2, 3, 4, we don't want your fucking war. 1, 2, 3, 4, we don't want your fucking war. 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 His raincoat's on the back of his jacket, ask him what it means. He'll say, fuck it, oh yeah, very good. Most impressive, well I want curse, cause that's oppressive. What do you mean? You want chaos? What do you think we've already got? We've already got this bloody rat race, number one, this first right-wing disgrace. Who's gonna care for the old and needy? Chaos is now, chaos is greedy. Chaos means a bubble of fish, you don't give a damn about the rest. Greedy people are wild, we've got the law. I don't wanna be a bubble boy. This is great when you're on the receiving end. Do it someone's trying to learn somewhere. You ain't gonna, you ain't got friends. I'm not really luck. You wanna fight your out of luck. We're oppressed by the government, so I won't be oppressed by you. Why do you think you're fighting? In the end we all lose. I'm not really luck. You wanna fight your out of luck. Personally I'm too short, so I won't result. So bonding isn't a sport. Take one step further in terms of the war. I ain't really gonna be living that life. Running in the match of rat race. No love, real friends or happiness. Cause that leaves you all hurt in the face. I'm not ready to rock. Wanna fight you out of luck. I don't wanna be ya, Bovver Boy. It's pointless being a Bovver Boy. I won't be a Bovver Boy. I won't be a Bovver Boy. Hey mate, got 10p? Ooh, fucking hell. I'm a hardcore punk that I don't know what I want. Ooh, fucking hell. I live in a squat and a real little jack. Ooh, fucking hell. I've got spotted hair and a blonde top. Ooh, fucking hell. What a lot of energy. Look for your life. Ooh, fucking hell. I'm a hardcore punk. I'm really tough. Big man, who can hear do? I've got the punch on too. Ooh, fucking hell. I'm sitting here, but I'm not peeing here. Ooh, fucking hell. Even though we've got a problem with food. Ooh, fucking hell. We wear bleach wings and don't mind boots. Ooh, fucking hell. And we're fucking up and we're in big boots. Ooh, fucking hell. I'm real skinny. And I was really impressed. I look at a crystal martial air, we're a person in what we wear, social categories to also pay, living our own life, no way. We're fucking hell, we're not in love as MMT tough. We're fucking hell, but the truth is we're past two shits. We're fucking hell, we beat our up and still can't see. That's as my eyes are the real enemies. We're fucking hell, we're on real truth. We're fuck all, let's go through. Violence is the rule, this is some lockdowns, what have you. We're fucking hell, woo, know what I mean? Look at his ultimate catch, fucking hell, he's really patchy. He's what me Master Spider, people sponsor rules for reality because he's got a big penis. Unless you boast of your huge prick, people treat you as a wimp. You're the victim of their jokes, that's not when good word goes out like you haven't got a big penis. It's a business by possession, every boys and girls obsession. Why don't anyone ask this question, why does it make him better if he's got a big penis? Sex shouldn't really be a battle of wits. Men deriving pleasure from a cunt and tits. It's much better if it's a neutral thing. Honest, open, loving, caring and sharing. Making love's a beautiful thing, but turn into a fuck. The simile is degrading, a woman's just an object. Worrying about your performance every night. It's good to ask each other if you're doing it right. 2.7 orgasms every week. Forgetting that it's enjoyment that you should seek. Making love becomes a fuck, remembers it to a woman. As opposed to doing together, if you're not, it just becomes a fuck! 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 Some people call it art, some people call them tots. The difference is the focus, good or up or us. And fool. Just photos. For schoolgirls. For wankers, wankers, for appreciation of the female form. So where's that pictures of men tied up on the floor? They're wankers. It's my poetry. Give me no shit. It's the wankers, 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 wank mags. Encore, encore, the loading men. So what do they decide when it's the end of the show? And around this side when you can go. Encore, encore, the racist pop is pissing on you. Always and never sung to the last. And you play along with this and flash. Think you've got control of the gig. We play you and make you cool for an encore for you. Take it to the patron, there's an attitude. There are leaders on that stage. They forget you pay their wage. You think you're encore because you're the man. Oh, the man just got it all planned. The joke is on you. One more thing and you may go. Encore happens to fail at the hole. What a punish ritual. Do you think they care what you think? They're just treating you like shit. Their encore's on cue. Oh yeah. You go to a West Animal skin. It looks much better with the animal in. You're on a patch vest and a leather jacket. Juice skin is for use for lamb chest, juice from carpet, tiger or snake. You'll help kill it. Fire leather jacket. Go!